out of the racetrack now, and we'll meet you there later. Where the hell are they? They said they'd meet me here after breakfast.
Oh, look, the whole bag.
Oh, my God.
Thanks.
Look how cute they are, Habibi.
Oh.
Look. Look at their fur.
Tula, is that your cousin?
They are stooges, but they wouldn't wreck this for me. It's my dream, mate.
Give a big hand for our volunteers, Tula and Habib.
Hey. Hey. Yep.
Oh, my what? God. It just stuck its tongue in my ear.
Looks like Habib's got a competition.
What's wrong with you? Get your own chick. Find your own roots.
He just quickly put it in.
You know who I am? You do? How do you know who I am, you lad? Don't get smart, I'll smash you. Back off, you lad, back off. Take it easy. I don't want to see another smart ass seal again. You hear me? They're all smart asses. I swear to God, I would have smashed that one. I would have smashed him. I knew Habib would stooge me. Lebanese pit crew. That's like the Norwegians trying to do a surfboard, mate. Oh my God, it's Paulie. Look, I'm too sick to answer. I swear to God, mate, I can't get in the drags. I can't go, you know, I'm too sick. Like all the smell of the burning rubber, I throw up.
You better answer your phone. We're supposed to help Paulie. Habib, answer it.
But don't tell Habib what to do, all right? Shut your mouth.
Don't tell me to shut my mouth. You're so rude.
What are you going to do about it?
I swear to God, I'm sick of the way you treat me. I'm just going to break up with you.
Look, I'm worried. Get out of here.
Oh, my God, Habibi. I swear, I'm so glad our relationship is so strong and based on caring. Oh, my God, I'm so happy that we are soon to be married.
You know, at this point, it was good they hadn't turned up. I mean, look, Katrina wasn't there to distract me. Habib and Rocky weren't there to stuff it up by doing something dodgy. Look, yes, I was on my own, but I was ready, mate. And just when I didn't want her anymore, look who calls. I tried to resist. I can't resist her. Hello?
Hi, yeah, Paulie?
Katrina, I'm just about to race.
Oh, cool. Okay, well, I just wanted to ask you a question. Do you, like, have a girlfriend?
No, but I have had chicks in the past.
I think you're a really nice guy and you're really sweet and I think I might have the hots for you.
Yeah!
Wait, actually, wait, I've got a call waiting. Just wait.
Yeah, okay. She's got the hots for me too, yes!
Hello?
So, I'm on hold and I swear to God, my heart was doing a burnout. I can wait! 1 minute, the race!
Katrina, I've done it! Hey, are we gonna go, like, to dinner or should we just go straight to the motel?
It's me, Tula, it's not Katrina.
What?
My God, listen, she wanted me to tell you not to call her anymore.
What's going on?
And she's never gonna go out with you. She's gonna get married to Rocky Polly, just like I am getting married to my Habibi.
Hey, where are you guys?
We're at SeaWorld.
Paulie, my God, I gotta go because my sausage roll and churros is about to get cold. And I'm not paying $23.95 for another one.
Hold it, mate, hold it.
You care, you don't even care.
I do care.
Oh, g'day, darling. Come and have a seat. Oh, you rest that. How was school?
Oh, yeah, good. I got a B plus in English. Yeah, I wrote a story about the night when my ex came over and put an AVO on him.
Oh, yeah. What is AVO?
AVO.
Shouldn't you do something because the kids like making that noise?
Oh, yeah, it's all right. It always does that when I mention the ex.
You do make a good couple. Now, can we just get back to the, like, where we left off in the story?
I don't know what's going on, man, but I'm going to find out.
Lucky there's no cops on the freeway on that special public holiday. It's up there, mate. They call it Beer Day.
Oh, Beer Day. That's where they get the government and all the cops together and they just sit around and get pissed.
The kid's crying, but we did not mention your ex. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast to
So what happened with Katrina?
I found out, while she's putting me on hold, she's talking to her doctor at the medical centre. You know that Indian one who always gives you, like, the wrong prescription?
Hello?
It's Dr. Visan Ranatunga Wickramasinghe from the Hashfield Medical Centre. And you know what? There's a hot one in the oven. Boiling hot. Hot cross buns. The results of your test say that you are pregnant. Well done. Well done, my dear. Very well done.
Once I found out that Rocky's, like, done to her what, you know, he's done to you, all I could see was, like, a little Rocky in there looking up at me.
Get me, Eddie, hurry up! Give me a kebab! I'm turning anorexic here! Hell, look at the size of my zip! It's bigger than my umbilical cord!
Mate, that's a turn-off, mate, no.
What? Maybe Rocky can come over with Kat and little baby and we can have, like, kids' parties, me and Taylor and the little baby!
There's gonna be no parties, mate. She took the morning after pill.
What's that?
No, my God, Katrina. Think how good it could be, me and Habibi, you and Rocky. My God, we could be like the Flintstones. We live next door to each other and the boys, they go to work while we stay at home and make the families.
No, Tula, I am not ready for kids, okay? Especially not Rocky's. It's going to be big and hairy, imagine it.
Mom! Don't do it! I'm going to smash you when I get out!
I can't do it.
I swear, I'm so hungry. I can't wait to get on the breast. Oh.